Today is also Makeover Madness, so we're going to take a look and meet Danielle.
I'm so excited to be here today. I'm a full-time college student at the State College of Florida, and so I don't always have the time to sit down and glam myself out, so I'm really excited for this treat today.
Oh, good for her. I'm sure she's been working hard.
She's so cute.
She is very cute. Then stylist Vicky from Cutting Loose will be working with Danielle, and we'll see what kind of look they come up for. So something. Welcome back. It's time for our makeover reveal. This is Danielle, and she came to Cutting Loose this morning. She is a college student who just doesn't have a lot of time to, you know, go glam and do things for herself. So we're going to see exactly what stylist Vicky and Cutting Loose decided to do with her look. So Danielle, come on out. Let's take a look at your look. You have gorgeous hair to begin with, and now you have ultra gorgeous hair. That looks wonderful. Take a look at yourself right in front of you. What do you think?
It makes me feel just so, like, beautiful and confident, because like I said, I don't have time to do that between school and work as well.
Right. Well, it looks great. Well, let's bring out our friend Vicky, the stylist at Cutting Loose, to hear exactly what you did. And you said, Vicky, you didn't make any major changes, but the products you use really have made a huge increase in her look.
Yeah, we did. I mean, she was gorgeous before, so we added some extensions. Abby and Donna are two of our extension specialists.
That's the difference.
Easy Hair Pro. And so it made it a little bit longer, a little bit fuller, and the extensions really hold that curl so they can keep the curl all day long.
Oh, that's good to know.
What a great idea.
And then we kind of brightened up her color with the new Bumblin' Bumble hair color glaze.
Okay.
There's four different colors. There's red and brown, gold, and bright blonde. Oh, then there's also clear too.
So is that something that we can use maybe in between salon appointments?
Yeah, it's great to take home with you to keep your color refreshed, because even like blondes and reds, they kind of fade throughout.
Right.
Yeah.
And it just keeps it refreshed.
Danielle,
that'll
be great for a student.
Color.
You might not have to pay for a color
exactly.
as often. You could use it. I'm on your budget, girl. I get it. All right, and your makeup looks wonderful. Your skin
is gorgeous.
Yeah, so great with her makeup.
Enjoy. Thank you, Vicky, and thanks to Cutting Loose for doing Makeover Madness with us. If that's something that you or someone you know would be interested in, you can find them online. Go to cuttingloose.net.